know they say never again. Needles and candles on. My favorite cup and a high-fi stereo. Everything's not so bad.
Doubt it, because I just got married and had a kid, so I've got a couple boys at home and a lovely wife that I would rather spend time with than tour. Fuck the kids.